In this war, there is only one aggressor, and that's Vladimir Putin. There's only one victim, and that is Ukraine. The struggle being waged from Kyiv to Kherson is one with steep dangers for Ukrainians and high stakes for all of us here in Cleveland, throughout our country, and throughout the world.